one.
Hi guys, it's Angela Hryniuk coming to you today from Agra, India. And behind me is the great Taj Mahal. This was a monument created out of devotion and love from one man to his wife. Compassion, kindness, devotion. These are all attributes we find in every faith. Today is part of the cultural journey that we are on here in India.